I got beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it.
Beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ribs, beans, creams, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, chicken.
I'm Mariah, bringing you holiday fluff, raw, and rough stories. We will share our viral video picks, crazy facts about turkeys you may not know, and how to keep your pets safe during the big feast. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe to the Muttley Crew YouTube channel as well. We hope you enjoy the show.
What you doing, bub? It's okay, you don't know him.
Here are some interesting turkey facts you may not know. Turkey sounds. Both male and female turkeys gobble. Turkeys make various sounds including purrs, yelps, and kikis. Males are referred to as toms and gobblers, and females are hens. Toms gobble to announce themselves and compete with other males. Turkey snoods. Snoods are fleshy appendages over a turkey's beak used for mating. Females prefer males with longer snoods. Sounds familiar. Turkey speed and flying. Wild turkeys can run at speeds up to 25 miles per hour and fly as fast as 55 miles per hour, but domesticated ones are heavier and cannot fly. Color changing. Turkeys can change the color of their heads based on emotions, with red, blue, and white indicating excitement or calmness. Vision. Turkeys have 3 times better vision than humans, see in color, and have a visual range of 270 degrees. The first Thanksgiving. The holiday started in 1621, and it was likely held outdoors. Venison and fowl were on the menu, most likely, but not turkey. It's official. In 1863, President Lincoln proclaimed Thanksgiving a holiday, associating it with the roast turkey. Turkey cheerleaders. Editor and writer Sarah Josepha Hale is credited for helping our feathered friend become the official staple and is known as the godmother of Thanksgiving. Starting in 1846, she lobbied for Thanksgiving's national status, which was then only celebrated in the Northeast. Also, novelist Charles Dickens popularized the Christmas turkey, contributing to the iconic bird's association with holiday feasts. Turkey consumption. According to the National Turkey Federation, 88% of Americans eat turkey for Thanksgiving, while the U.S. Department of Agriculture says more than 46 million turkeys are eaten on the holiday.
Why would you eat my pie? You waited 2 days. You waited till the day of Thanksgiving to eat my pie. Do I not feed you good enough? Your food cost me $60, bro. Do I not feed you good enough? Why would you sneak and eat my pie? And we're not even going to talk about the 2 chicken wings that you snuck off the counter and ate too. I didn't even tell them about that. But why would you eat my pie? And why would you wait and I go upstairs to eat my pie? Oh, now you want to be a sad puppy. What was all that grown man energy when you eat my pie?
Our Dogsgiving starts at 6. This is when our friends arrive.
Do's and don'ts of Thanksgiving with your dog. Don't give them cooked turkey bones or of any kind. Avoid dark meat and excess skin and fat. Do give them light turkey meat, of course in moderation. Don't give them stuffing. Most stuffing recipes contain onions and garlic, which are toxic to dogs. Do give them celery and carrots instead. Celery is known as nature's toothbrush and carrots are packed with vitamin that support eye health. Don't give them desserts, especially those with nuts. Macadamia and walnuts are very toxic to dogs. And definitely no chocolate. Do give them raw apples, cranberries, and sweet potatoes for a treat. All of these items are naturally sweet and have nutritional benefits. Don't give them pumpkin pie mix It contains lots of sugars. Do give them 100% pumpkin puree. It's a great source of fiber and nutrients that aid in their digestive health. Have a happy and safe Thanksgiving, pups.
What's up, guys? I'm your friendly neighborhood emergency vet here with a few tips to help keep your pets safe during Thanksgiving dinner. 1. No table scraps. I know it can be cute to feed them under the table, to offer them their own plate, but what's not cute is vomiting and bloody diarrhea from pancreatitis and the potential hospital stay that follows after. Tip 2. If you've got birds, keep them away from where the cooking is and don't use Teflon. Cooking fumes can cause severe respiratory problems in birds, and with Teflon, if it gets heated up enough, it can be fatal. Tip 3. No alcohol. I know this one sounds like you wouldn't have to say it, but some of us have cats like Mac here that really like to try and get into our glass. Alcohol isn't processed the same in our animals and can cause them severe health concerns.
Where's my leg? Dad, help me!
What's the turkey doing on the ground?
I don't know!
Is the table set? Do you want gravy? I want a leg.
Thanks for watching the First Show Thanksgiving special. We hope you have a wonderful holiday. If you have story suggestions or want to share a video, please leave a comment or message us. And please subscribe, like, and share to the Muttley Crew channel on YouTube for fur and other possum entertainment.